Hello world. We come to you today with heavy hearts. Members of the Anonymous family around the world are hurting very badly. The kind of pain only a parent can understand. On October 22, our brother had twin baby girls Michaela and Mackenzie. They were born at 26 weeks. Michaela weighed 1 pound 5 ounces and Mackenzie weighed 14 ounces. After 4 days of suffering, our little fighter gave up the battle. On October 26, Mackenzie light faded out of this world and has left a hole in all of our hearts. The doctor said it was impossible for her to live as long as she did because her kidneys never developed. Our brother's birthday was October 28th. On the October 30th, we buried Mackenzie. Michaela is still holding strong, but she is not out of the woods yet. You do not need to be anonymous to help us with this operation, Mackenzie. This just in from an anon on the scene. A direct message reads that tick was taken right before she passed. They took her off all machines and she lived 45 minutes on her own. They asked my brother and his wife to hold her because she wasn't going to make it. When they brought Michaela over to meet her sister, Michaela touched her hand. My brother asked Mackenzie to always watch over her sister. She opened her eyes, looked at her sister, mom and dad, then took her last breath. The funeral was paid for, but they are in need of $3,500 for her headstone. A friend of the family made a GoFundMe account to help raise the money. It has been shared all over Facebook and a few people have helped already. If you are able to make a donation, please do so. If you are unable, please help us by liking, sharing, posting, tweeting, ripping off this video and reloading it to other sites. Just spread the word around the world. For our brother and sister, we are sorry for your loss and will work around the clock to bring aid to you. We have made the following for your hearts in hopes that you might dig deep in your pockets to help this young couple out. You might want to grab a tissue now, the tears are coming.
Today could have been the day that you blow out your candles. Make a wish as you close your eyes. Today could have been the day everybody was laughing. Instead I just sit here and cry. Who would you be? What would you look like when you looked at me for the very first time? Today could have been the next day of the rest of your life. But I don't think of you. I'm always asking why this crazy world had to lose such a ray of a light we never knew. Gone too soon, yeah, yeah, yeah. Would you have been president or a painter, an author who sang like your mother? Thing is evident, would have given all I had, would have loved you like no other. Who would you be? What would you look like? Would you have my smile in her eyes? Today could have been the next day of the rest of your life. don't think of you.
We have a breaking story on our previously reported Operation Kayla. We go now to DuckSex News Fed. From the look of the provided it appear Officer James with the Apache Junction Police Department got the coward. We can see that our news team is in an uproar over this news. We have been following this story for more than a week now. Live from the Opcala newsroom. Confirmed. Officer James has made an arrest of a young coward male that confessed the hit and run. He's in jail now. They got the right car and the evidence is there. We got this motherfucker. All of you. Now justice will be served cold on a platter full of bolts. Lucian 340. As someone said before, we are the silver lining that has come from this dark cloud. It has brought us together. A special bond has been formed. Thank you to each and every one of you. You are loved. Duck Sect. Getting right on it, Shade. This is such a pleasure to share. Love each and everyone. Hugs all around. 9/11 Little Angel. Hope gets us through. Love keeps us together. Annan, Ontario. Just wanting Kayla to make a full recovery and see justice done. X Allison. Well, I do believe justice has been served. Now I hope and pray that little girl gets the best care and makes a complete recovery. Honey 73. Young male but not a minor, James told me. So the bitch will be all over the news and internet. He won't have a day of peace in his fucking miserable existence ever. What a wonderful bit of good news to help balance this special report's sorrowful state. To our little anonymous-ish parents, we were told you were family, we were told you were hurting, we needed to be told no more. The anonymous family has more love than the copper tops seem to understand. If you did know, you have a family here whenever you are ready. With persistence and teamwork, we can do anything. A wise man once said, we, the willing, led by the unknowing, have been doing the impossible for the ungrateful. We have done so much for so long with so little, we are now qualified to do anything with nothing. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. We are family. We are love. We love you, but don't fuck with the anonymous family. We will find you. Expect us.